Meet Galahad, 4234368. Galahad is a 2-month-old American Bulldog mixed puppy who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as part of a hoarding case of 11 dogs that were confiscated on January 23rd. Right now, he weighs about 15 pounds. He's probably going to grow up. We'll say he'll be about 60 when he grows up. Very, very sweet. He loves to cuddle. He's just got that whole new puppy smell. He's just a sensational pup who's going to be a fantastic indoor family pet for someone living in a private home. When you adopt a bulldog, you have to remember they require a lot of attention, and they do require a bit of medical care because they have certain peculiarities to their breed. But they're just tremendous dogs to have. And if you went to a pet store, this dog would cost you a fortune. He's a great dog. Great puppy. Please come and get him.